Hello friends, today's video is to demonstrate how the Antminer Universal Test Fixture should correctly install the conversion file and test file before testing the hashboard. Let me first introduce the tools and materials that will be used. Antminer Universal Test Fixture, Card Reader, TF or SD card, we can choose 4 gigabytes or 8 gigabytes. DC 12 volts power adapter, because today I mainly demonstrate the steps of installing conversion file and test file for everyone, and will not actually test the hashboard, so I choose this adapter to power the test fixture. Attention, if we are testing V9 or S9 series non-integrated mining machines, we can choose this power adapter to supply power to the tester. But if we are testing integrated miners such as 17 series, 19 series, L7, or D7, then the miner's original PSU must be selected. Next, I will start to demonstrate the installation of Antminer 19 series conversion file and test file. Here I will take the S19 files as an example. Step 1. Insert the card reader with TF card into the computer and format it into FAT32 mode. Step 2. Find the conversion file of Antminer S19. Copy and paste it into the TF card. Step 3. Take out the TF card and insert it into the jig, then open the tester. When we flash the conversion file, it is not displayed on the screen of the jig. We can judge from the indicator light at the back. When it flashes more than 3 times continuously, it means that the conversion file has been installed. Step 4. Turn off the fixture. Take out the TF card. Reinsert it into the computer and format it. Step 5. Find the required test file. Copy and paste it into the TF card. Step 6. Reinsert the TF card into the test fixture and turn it on. When you see the screen display like this, it means that the S19 test file has been installed. Well, the conversion file and test file of all 19 series miners can be installed according to this step. If you have any questions, you can leave a message in the comment area. Thank you.